Now that Maria was living with me, she was doing much better, and we were getting very close. Maria didn't know what I was doing, but somewhere I knew that she knew that I was doing something that wasn't good. Maria was very worried about me. Eight FBI agent caught Guido by surprise. A rat had tipped off his location. Guido vowed they would never take him alive. He would rather die than go back to jail. What I didn't know at the time was that the FBI had built their case. They were ready to start taking guys down. What I knew would eventually happen, happened.
What a play today, huh? Salvatore.
It's beautiful. Shadow,
huh?
It's beautiful. Tell me something, who takes care of your birds when you're around?
What?
You're
locked
up.
When I'm on vacation? This is vacation for me. I'm so busy when I'm outside. I don't have time to fool around. Ah, Salvatore.
Who takes care of your birds?
You know, I know you for so long. You know how many people are dead since I know you? I was going to ask you something. Did you ever meet Lo Bianco, you know? Dominique Lo Bianco?
Yeah, I know Dominique.
You know Dominique?
Yeah.
He's a very good buddy of mine. You know he's my brother-in-law?
No, I didn't know that.
He's my brother-in-law, and I haven't seen him in the last few months. He's like you, paisan for 25 years. We start together.
Yeah, was he a good man? Was he good to your sister?
Yeah, he was good. He was good to my sister.
That's too bad.
Yeah. Why?
Because I got the order.
You're not serious?
Yeah, you won't see him no more. Sorry.
Oh, Salvatore. Manat Chamaron. It's my brother-in-law.
Now, you of all people would understand that's the nature of the business. Right, Joseph?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna get some exercise.
You know, I love you, I love him. And this is...
I saw doom approaching. If they nailed me for murder, I would most likely die in prison. They wanted me to spill my guts and become a state's witness. But this meant becoming a rat, which was something I wanted nothing to do with. This was the life I had chosen. This was Cosa Nostra.